am R. Rujita Komini of Standard 7th of CUI Matriculation Higher Secondary School, Kosakulam, Madurai. Today, I am going to teach you about the lesson, a part of a human body, that is kidney, which is an excretory organ. The kidney is a two bean shaped organ that is located just below our rib cage. Each human body has a pair of kidneys. Ureters allow the urine to pass through it and through the bladder. From urethra, it removes the urine. A kidney filters about a half cup of blood, removing waste and using it to make the urine. Next, nephrons. A kidney has million of filtering units called nephrons. The nephrons consist of two filters called glomerulus and tubules. Glomerulus filters the blood and tubules returns the needed substances to blood and removes the waste. From ureters, the urine passes through it and comes to the bladder, and from bladder, from urethras, it removes the urine.
அவ்வளோதான் நல்லது. ஒரு நிமிஷம் கூட வரல.
அவ்வளோதான் சார்.
சரி, கரெக்ட்.